It's 25 to 7 on Christmas Eve 2015. It's pouring with rain. Greg Lake was right.
Still raining.
No Mince Pie though. And number one, Wah Humbug by Maldon's. Telecast. Yep. 4.9%. Hammering down in Newport still. Touch spicy. B plus. And a spicy finish. It's still raining.
Early now, because the gym is doing Christmas special. And I don't know if you can see, it's not actually a glass, it's a polycarbonate. Because this would be fighting on Christmas Eve.
Newport at Christmas. Best of Urban Tap House. Best of Urban Tap House. Opening times. Okay, while listening to Windows Weekly, Urban Tap House now has WiFi. I might go to VPN, encrypted. Picking the Windows Shuttle. A good aged Belgian porter weighing at 5%. I think this has been decided to have. That's it. Good, different. It's actually a smoky finish. It was then it happened that with rain. Now it's sunny again. Me, I'm going Belgian. Wasn't background crew, 6% alcohol by volume, and a tiny rebel pint glass. A-minus. Elvis. Halloween Pops. Pale Ale. 3.8% alcohol by volume. I think that's half a daily over there. I know it's half a daily. Name check. Anyway. Ooh. Complex. Bob. Acidic. That cuts right through your first. B++.